told me that in 6 months I will be able to speak in English. I was thinking how owners speak in English. But then I come in PCC, so Rakesh sir told us about phonetics. With the help of phonetics, we are able to speak in English as well owners. His method of teaching is awesome. He emphasizes on practical things more, like CV, drama, speech, etc. It's really awesome. I had no guts to speak in English. I come to PCC, now I am able to speak in English. It's really an awesome institution. You would be able to speak in English, so please try to come here and get a chance to speak in English.
Hello everyone, I am Pooja Sharma. I am sharing my experience with all of you about my coaching PCC, Public Coaching Center. It is situated at Mohan Garden. I am proud to be the pilot member of English Speaking Course. I joined this institute 4 months ago. At that time, speaking English was like impossible for me. But today, I am not only able to speak in English, but also I can convince others in English too. If I talk about the method of teaching, the best part which I like is pronunciation. First time I came to know that word facility is not facility, this is facility. AUGUST is not August, this is August. I do agree with Shakespeare that more study, no confusion. Less study, less confusion. No study, no confusion. Now, since I know that many words offer for the same meaning, so before using any word, I think a lot. Due to the correct pronunciation, I get myself always different from the common English speaker. And all thanks goes to my adorable trainer, Mr. Rakesh Chandran sir and PCC Institute. My appeal to all of you, please join PCC if you wish to learn English, not English. Thank you.
Good morning, my recommendable sir, and hello my dear lovely friends. This is Geeta. I am coming from Delhi. I have joined PCC Institute before 4 months ago. Before joining PCC Institute, I was introvert and I was not able to speak in English. And also, I had so many terrible fears, such as stage fear, to speak confidently, fear of people, etc. Earlier, I thought English is very tough language, but my trustworthy trainer, Mr. Rakesh Chandran Jha, proved me wrong. He taught us a lot of things like grammar, proper pronunciation, phonetics, alike sentences, special rules, etc. And as well, I learned so many things. Now, I am able to speak in English and I have no fear to speak English. I am thankful to PCC Institute and my trainer because he gave us homogeneous atmosphere and motivation. Because only due to this I am successful to speak in English. Lastly, I am truly grateful for PCC Institute and my trainer Mr. Rakesh Chandran Jha. Thank you so much.
Before joining PCC, I was not able to speak English properly. It was not my cup of tea. But today I am speaking English very well. Before I hesitated to speak with anyone in English because if anyone called me not with me in English, then I could not reply to her or him in English because I could not speak English well. That time I feel jealous for them because they speak English very well, but I can't. After that, I meet Mr. Rakesh Chandran Jha. He is HR. He has passion toward teaching. He has no sacrament. He knows about anything English and did not meet many types of sentences, tenses, politics and action. Now I am able to speak English very well and I have no attitude to English. I would like to thank PCC and Mr. Rakesh Srivastava for their priceless effort and dedication toward teaching. Thank you.
Thank you very much.